And they wishing, they wishing, they wishing, they wishing, they wishing on me. I've been moving calm, so no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you love it on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. Sometimes I don't, ayy. I finesse that Mustang road, ayy. Might go down that G-O-D, way. I go hard on Southside G, ayy. I make sure that no side E, ayy. Esda. Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wishing, they wishing, they wishing, they wishing, they wishing on me.
She said, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mama, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me, turn the O2 into the O3, no. With that 40 alley, there'll be no me. Imagine if I never met the broski. On my own, someone watching this shit close. I've been missing Scarlet Road. Might go down as G-O-D. Oh, wait.
I go hard on Southside G. Ay. I make sure that no side E. And still, bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wishing, they wishing, they wishing, they wishing, they wishing on me.
What's the trick? I wish I knew. I'm so done with thinking through all the things I could have been. And I know you want me to. All it takes is that one look at you, and I run right back to you. You cross the line, and it's time to say a few. What's the point in saying that when you know how I react? You think you can just take it back, but shit just don't work like that. You're the drug that I'm addicted to, and I want you so bad. Guess I'm stuck with you, and that's that. Cause when it all falls down,
I'll be fine. strapped up. If this a race, well then you know I'm about to lap up. I be stressed trying to make the time pass. Will somebody please light up that gas? A young New Orleans boy, she said she loved it. A young New Orleans boy, she said she loved it. A young New Orleans boy, she said she loved it. You gotta give it to me, cause you know I love it. Yeah, I'm loving, I'm tipsy, cause I've been sipping on Henny. I got the study of my vision, and she ain't from the city. If she ain't foreign, then she boring. Love the way you twerk it, shawty. Throwing money on her own, I call her independent shawty. Hit the scene and go retarded, all my people looking flawless now. Sneakers that will make you think I'm ballin' now. You need a hook, I got your feature, that's my calling card. You think I'm falling, but I'm on again and starting to go harder than ever. I take my time getting better. I'm going after the shutter, it got me moving so careful. Gotta watch out for you haters, y'all be plotting on me. Little do you know I got that whopper on me. Yeah, I'm with my people tonight. We gon' drink it up, we gon' live it up right. A race, well then you know I'm about to lap up. I be stressed trying to make the time pass. Will somebody please light up that gas? Yeah. A young New Orleans boy, she said she love it. We always got that loud, you know we bumping. Out of town, we in your state, I'm sipping something. You gotta give it to me, cause you know I love it. Yeah.
What's up, guys? So I hope you guys enjoyed this little paint video for my second design for my ESDA car with the new ESDA door panels. Let me know what you guys think of the design. Let me know down in the comment section down below. Do you like this pearlescent purple, red, and blue color? Do you like it in the chrome? Do you like it in the white pearlescent? Do you like it in gold other than the black? Let me know down in the comment section down below what you guys think about this new design and the new chrome style paint that I just wrecked my new paint scheme, because I think it's pretty sweet with the chrome decals on both the chrome NRG logos. Big shout out and big thank you to NRG Innovations for supporting me and the channel since pretty much day one. Ooh, just tap. And I look forward to ripping this car in the ESDA coming here next month and qualifying here in Long Beach. So like I said, let me know what you guys think of the paint and the design down in the comment section down below. Like, pick your favorite color. Do you like it in this? Do you like it in the gold? Do you like it in the white pearlescent? Do you like it in the, other different colors, variations of chrome, like blue chrome, silver, whatnot? Let me know what you guys think. So until next time, guys, you know you can follow me on Facebook, Twitch, Twitter, and Instagram, all of which are found in the description box below. Until next time, I'd like to thank you guys for watching. I'm Evlrabbit, and I'm out.